Oh, what the hell is that?
Dude!
Guys, what the hell is that? There's actually sort of light that's turned on right now.
Dude. What the hell? Rodney, is it you?
What the hell, man? Guys, please tell me that you freaking saw that, man.
Rodney, where are you, man? Hello? Hello?
What's up, guys? The boy shifted as well. Welcome back to another crazy ass adventure, guys. And after behind me, this is actually one of the buildings, guys, from a very huge abandoned university, guys. And there are actually everywhere cameras, security cameras. But this building is not only that building that is abandoned, guys. There are actually multiple buildings abandoned, like that one in the front of me, guys. And we have some little bit problems because there's actually a person there. I don't know who the heck that is. Dude. Oh my gosh. Jesus. They're busy with freaky fucking fams. Psst. Dude, look. They're busy with fuck. They're naked, guys. What the hell? Listen, listen. Come here. So, guys, smash the like button. And apparently because they're already inside. Oh my gosh, fam, they're literally busy with f***ing. I'm gonna blur that scene. And yeah, anyways, before, I don't know, let's go straight to the video. Guys, now entering this building right now, and you can fill it with freaky glass, but someone made a hole and destroyed a little bit. At this table, stable or not? You sure it's safe?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Why?
Is
that glass? Look, guys, and the boxes, Rodrigo told me that is actually glass. No. I'm gonna. Oh, shit. You sure this is glass? No. Dude, this is not glass. It's actually a sort of laboratory from a university, guys. It's nuts and highly security. Glad they didn't saw us on camera, guys, so we can explore this creepy ass building without trouble. Dude, I guess there's a basement. I guess there's a basement right now, guys. Or maybe the main floor, I don't know. It's really weird, but check all the stuff. Here's some pictures.
Big pics?
No, not big pictures. Check this, guys. Dude, what the hell? All those pictures, what the hell, dude? Nice.
Yeah, box name.
What is that? Boxes?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, this looks sort of scary here, but it's actually pretty fresh. Outside is literally like a freaking sauna, man. And now we're in the freaking building and it's fresh as hell. I like it. But look how freaking big this building is, dude. It's like an abandoned hospital, but yo, it's at university. Craziness. What the hell, dude? You farted?
Yeah.
Yo, dude.
Whoa.
Junior, check the door. Check the door.
Alright, fans, me and Paolo Rodriguez are actually going to split right now. So I'm going to go
that way alone. And he is going that way alone, guys. So let's do this.
I don't know if this place is haunted, but probably not. Or maybe there are some psychopaths inside. Who knows?
There's actually one crazy ass building, what the hell? Yo, is that a safe? Guys, let me know in the comments below if that is safe or not. Dude. What the heck is that? Some crazy ass machines here, man. Dude. Okay, there's too much for me right now. It's getting crazy, scary. It's pretty quiet here, man. Some scary ass doors. Look at the freaking cell. Oh, some marks from the police, what the hell? Oh, what the hell is that? Dude! Guys. What the hell is that? There's actually sort of light that's turned on right now. Dude. What the hell? Rodney, is it you?
No.
Okay, go on. Dude, is it you or not?
Tell me that you freaking saw that, man.
Rodney, where are you, man? Dude, in the freaking hallway of craziness, oh man. I'm here freaking alone, and I don't know what the heck this is. I'm out of here, man. What the heck is that place here? Oh my god, it's getting worse, man. Hello? Hello?
I can't believe I'm here alone.
Whoa. Why guys, this building is so creepy as hell. And I still can't believe I'm here alone, guys. So because that was that way, and now he's gone.
I don't think so. I don't think it was him. I hope it was him, but I'm sure. Because we then checked before we go inside this building, guys. Maybe probably some other guys can be here right now, I'm for sure.
Hello?
Oh man, come on, what the heck is this shit?
What the heck is that sound? Kidding me?
Dude, the power is still working, I guess.
I'm gonna get off here, man. Where the heck is that creepy sound come from? Are the elevators? Dude. Those are actually freaky elevators, guys.
No way.
Freaking building, guys. I'm gonna show you everything now.
This is probably all the same. And I need to spare on batteries a little bit, so yeah. So downstairs, guys, it was literally not him with the freaking flashlight. Or what the heck it was.
Crazy things happen already here, man. It's actually crazy. And then the spectre, it was so big and scary, especially the first floor or the main floor, I don't know. Or basement. We didn't have a clue what the heck which floor that was, probably the basement. So I'm gonna call it basement, guys. Dude, check this. Guys, check this out, we're now literally on the second floor and we found a lot of syringes.
Dude, that's nuts.
I don't want to have something in my skin. Or in my body. Come. Like I said, guys, all the rooms are similar like the others. So we're now hiding, we're now going to the third floor. Right now.
What is that?
I don't know, but it's probably from outside. Crazy, crazy things here, man. So let's go to the third floor. Come on. I definitely need to use or bury another battery now. So, what? Oh, I didn't saw that yet. A freaky stairs go to the attic, I guess. You there? Maybe it's like that on an abandoned institute. Wait. Crazy place here, man. Legit. He actually need to shit. Oh shit, a lot of spider webs. He actually need to shit very hard. That's actually a negative thing about urban storing, guys. That if you need to shit, you can't go and use a WC.
Or if you have some toilet paper be with you, you can shit everywhere. Where you want. What was that?
Oh, it's coming from outside. I thought it was you that was talking to me. Jesus. It's pretty hot here, man, in the hallways.
Oh! Ghost noise! Oh, another one!
Holy crap. Guys, this is why I love urban exploring, man. Because it's creepy! Oh! Another stairs to go to the attic. So, I guess, let's go to the attic. Then maybe another building.
So, fans, it's now actually the freak attic. And it's just like a sort of generator room now, but we can actually get on the roof.
At least he said that. He said that, so let's go.
Oh, freaky hell.
I mean, now on the freaky roof, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Dude. Scary as hell, man.
Dude, wait for me. So guys, if you enjoy this content, make sure to smash that like, and yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think about this place. And I'm definitely searching for more place like this. This is my first abandoned university, guys. A sort of laboratory university, you know. But I'm not done yet. So smash that like. I'm sorry this is going to be a very long video right now, because it's definitely worth it. Especially with a freaky nice summer feeling, man. Summer weather. I like.
What the heck is that?
Check this guy, you're really high. And this was actually another building that was mentioned, guys. We saw a freaking hallway
from the basement.
And I guess it was a hallway that goes to that abandoned building. So I'm gonna check it out later when I'm back inside the building. And then we go into the hallway and go into that bigger building. And then I'm going to end this video, fams. But I'm happy we are here on the roof in this nice weather. And yeah, there's a crazy adventure, guys, like always. Like. So yeah, I will see you guys in that freaky scary hallway from the basement.
You're now on the other building that I was telling about when we are standing on the roof, guys. From the main building. But this is actually a sort of restaurant here. But I'm not sure. This one looks huge as hell, dude.
Oh, hey, there you are.
The hell? Daxter is there. The hell? Some graffiti.
Come with me.
Oh, that must be the restaurant here. You can see it because actually a lot of chairs here. And it smells bad here, yeah. And that's the kitchen, so this must be the restaurant here, guys. From the university, aka laboratory. Nice.
is ever a toilet paper here on the ground? Dude. Closed.
Alright fans, I'm not going to show you the upper floors right now because this building is really huge and I think about to go back and to come back another day. A day or maybe at night. Let me know in the comments below if I should go back at night time to this place and explore the creepy basement alone. I mean split up. So yeah, anyways, I'm proud. We could get inside, went out, go get coached by the cops or security, and that we can explore these buildings without trouble and like it's supposed to be. So yeah, but we found some crazy things here, guys. And I literally never expected that it's so huge from outside. It looks not that huge, but when you're inside, it's crazy, man. So definitely don't forget to smash that like. And make sure the like is saved, because with the YouTube problems last days, guys, I want you to check out the like twice. Because if you go on the refresh page, even if you're on smartphone is the worst problem, guys. If you're gonna smash the like and you're gonna refresh the video, then your like is not saved anymore. So please check if your like is saved, and check also if your notifications are still on, because YouTube turned off notifications by many people, guys. So yeah, it's about safety as well. I'm glad you're being part of this exploration where we explored an abandoned laboratory, aka university, guys. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna search for more buildings like this. And like always, I hope you have a nice day. And yeah, you're awesome. Peace.